When can I have him back?
I'm sorry, but there's been a complaint on him. You got a license?
Yes. Shut up. Alan, you're dropping your money all over the place.
All the heat out.
Can we leave it open just for tonight?
No. Get in bed. Come on.
You going out?
No.
Cops have a game!
I know. I know a dog. What the hell's it doing here? Where did you get him?
I found him. It's okay. He's my father.
Oh, sweetheart. You know what I think this dog is? I think it's a fighting dog. I think I've seen this dog fight.
I've never seen him fight.
Well, you gotta get rid of him.
He has no place to go.
He'll find a home, believe me.
He already has.
No arguments. Not now.
But Bobby...
Oh, baby, please. Look, I'm just doing the best I know how. Now, please, just get rid of him.
Espérate. No, ahí viene este idiota lleno de lodo, no sé qué le pasó. Déjame hablarte, ahorita te hablo. Sí. Okay, ciao. What happened to you, man?
A car.
I've got a job for you, Bobby.
Okay, what is it?
It's clean work. Doing pickups. Even comes with a car.
Pickups, huh? Okay, sis. Okay.
Do you miss her, Bobby?
Of course I miss her.
She needed a strong person, you know.
Her problems started a long time before I knew her. Maybe she would have died a lot sooner if it wasn't for me.
Hello? Nini? Si.
Do I still have this job? Do I still have this job?
Of course. I want you to prosper, Bobby. Nunca? No lo creo. Si, si.
Got a name?
Robert Allen.
Well, Bobby, why don't you just say so? $932. Good week.
How long ago? How much did you give him? No, it's all right.
Just left Cubby's place right on time. Son of a bitch, he's been on time all day. He even turned down a drink. What's happened to our old reliable Bobby? She's gonna be a real heartbreaker, just like Brenda. She's growing up way too fast. She's too much for Bobby to handle.
Yeah, Bobby's had it kind of tough.